With group submission, we can grade one submission per group of students. To make an assignment that's submitted by a group of students, we first click Create Assignment from the Assignments page. Along with the other required information, we select that students will submit the work. Then, at the bottom of the screen, we can enable group submission and select a maximum group size. When the PDF processes, we see that the assignment looks the same as non-group submission. So from here, we can create the assignment outline. But for now, we'll switch to Student View, so we can see what this interaction looks like for students. So here we see that the status of the assignment we just made says no submission. So as a student, we'll upload the PDF that we just worked on with a group. Again, this process looks very similar to non-group submission. After we upload, we select which page contains each answer based on the assignment outline. We'll add the group members in the next step. So when we hit save, on the right of this page, we'll see the group members' names. The submitter's name is there by default, and we can now start adding who we worked with. So as we start to type a name, we see that the course roster becomes available, so we're easily able to find which students we worked with. Let's type in the second name, and we'll see that we can no longer add any more students because the group size limit is 3. When we hit save, the assignment updates, and all of the group members' names are displayed. If we want to make further edits, we can click Group Members down at the bottom of the page again. We also have the option to remove any group member. They'll be emailed and notified that they've been removed from the group, just as they'll be emailed and notified anytime they're added to a group. Lastly, let's jump back to the Instructor View so we can see what grading looks like. When we click into this assignment, we can go to Manage Submissions, and we'll see only the submission that we just made as a student and all of the group members' names. So when we grade just that one submission, but when we go to review grades, we'll see everyone in that group, and they'll all have a shared score.